Bible to Philippians chapter 2. Before we round off, let us talk about the parable of the ugly Jesus. The parable of the ugly Jesus. Is it not the kingdom we want to understand? I thought that this kingdom is less attractive, and there is a reason for it. That is what I want to show you. Now, if you see a very, very beautiful lady, a very, very beautiful woman, who comes to your mind that she resembles? What comes to your mind? Is it God or Satan? Is it Christian or Mami Water? Say the truth.
Mami Water.
Mami Water. Why? If you say very, very beautiful lady, what comes to your mind? It's not God, it's devil. It's Mami Water, not Jesus. Why? Because Jesus is not attractive. Jesus is ugly. So if you don't equate anything very beautiful with Jesus, you equate it with Mami Water. Two of us. Praise the Lord. Now, in Christology, the theology of Jesus, there's what we call, that is known as the kenosis of Christ. What is that kenosis? The emptying, plerokenosis. The complete emptying of Christ to become Jesus. Philippians chapter 2, you can read it. The Bible says, hello, you cannot see God in His majesty. But for Jesus to come to the earth, he emptied. Okay, let's read from the Bible. Philippians chapter 2. From verse what now? Verse 5 to 7.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Let this mind be in you, which was also in Christ Jesus.
Yep.
Who being in the form of God, though it's not robbery to be equal.
He thought it's not robbery to be equal.
But made himself of no reputation.
He made himself of no reputation.
And took upon him the form of a servant. And was made in the likeness of men. And being found in fashion as a man, he humbled himself.
It's okay. He made himself of no reputation. Go to Isaiah chapter 53. Read Isaiah 53. Isaiah chapter 53. From verse 1 to 3. I'm showing the mystery of the kingdom of God, of Christianity.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Our report, and to whom is the arm of the Lord revealed? For he shall grow up before him.
To whom is the arm of the Lord revealed? What I'm saying now is something that you not get anywhere but by revelation. It's only by revelation. Go ahead.
For he shall grow up before him.
He's talking about Jesus. Isaiah 53, yes?
As a tender plant. And as a root out of a dry branch.
As something coming out of dryness.
He had no form nor comeliness. And when we shall see him, there is no beauty.
There is no beauty
that we should desire him.
To make us desire him.
He is despised and rejected.
Yes.
Of men, a man of sorrows.
It's okay. I wish there is time. Excuse me. Anything you have seen, all those pictures you have seen, and you think you have seen Jesus, you have not seen anything. Hello? Jesus is God. But when he was coming to the earth as Jesus, he removed the regalia of God and put on that of a servant. He removed his beauty and hid it and came without beauty. So if you think you have seen a beautiful Jesus, sorry, you have not seen anything. He hid his beauty and came with an ugliness. Is that ugliness you see you think is beautiful? No, wait until you see Jesus. Am I talking to somebody? He came without beauty, without form, nothing to make him attractive if you continue to read, because he came to do something. That was why he chose to be born at a carpenter's place. He chose to go with what you call an ignoble birth. He didn't go to be born in the palace. He was even born in a manger, even though there was no danger in the manger. He was born in a manger, not even in a house of man. He was hiding something. Hey, do you know what was hiding? If Jesus comes as the Christ, hello, we have seen Jesus Christ. Wait until we see Christ Jesus. If he had come as Christ without removing his beauty and coming in ugliness, many homes would have been broken by the coming of Jesus. Hello, sister, are you married? Are you married? If your husband has just said, thank you, Jesus. Many of you men would have run away from their husband to follow Jesus. If you are come with his duty, you cannot have seen Jesus and return to your ugly husband. No. Many hair would have been broken if Jesus come in his beauty. Many women, then he said, that game, go! See beauty, I tell me, darling. Bye-bye. If Jesus, you don't want to marry me, I marry you. Everybody, listen to what I'm telling you by revelation. That is why on the last day, there will be no other husband. Because you know that every other husband will lose their wives. Because Jesus is returning as Christ Jesus in beauty. What you have seen, the world has seen, is the ugly Jesus. And so there are people who are rejecting Jesus because he's ugly today. Hey! Rico Poco Shakata. He's returning in beauty. He's returning in majesty. He is returning in his glory. And that's why you say, wow, is that you? That is going to what they call beatific vision, which I call beautific vision. Vision of beauty is coming. Tell your neighbor is coming. Tell your neighbor is coming. Tell your neighbor is coming. 1 John chapter 3 is one of the things the devil is fighting us for. Verse 2 says, we are children of God, but we have not even known how it will be. But that on the last day, we are going to see him as he is. Hey, that is the beatific, beautific vision. Vision of beauty. Wait. If you see him as he is, if they place 2 trillion naira, you say, what is triggering? If you see Jesus as he is, the Bible says we shall see him as he is. If they see, if he comes as he is, and they say, carry the whole world, you say, what is the whole world? Wait. Hello, man. Now, sometimes you see a very beautiful lady as you are walking. You know that many accidents are caused, not because the driver is careless, but there was a beautiful lady that just passed. Beauty has caused a lot of things. Hello? And why the young man is trying to look, accident to happen. It's not carelessness of maybe sleeping, it's a beautiful girl passed. A beautiful lady is standing and you are walking. Before you know, they say you miss your step. But when you see a very, very beautiful person, you will not miss your step. Yourself, you will miss. Hello? You yourself will be the one to miss. You try to walk, you don't even know where you're going again. Until you come to the beautiful, say, excuse me, please, I'm looking for myself. Did you see me? I'm missing. Somebody jump up, jump up and shout the fire! Jump up, jump up and shout the fire! Say, I'll not miss, I'll not miss, I'll not miss. Stand on your feet, stand on your feet, stand on your feet, let's run, stand on your feet.